नमस्ते। यस, आफ्टर नोइंग क्रियास, आसनास एंड प्राणायाम, यू माइट ऑब्जर्व द ब्यूटिफुल क्लेंसिंग प्रोसेस रियली हेल्प्स टू कीप अस फ्रेश। आसनास कीप्स अस स्ट्रांग, प्राणायाम मेक्स अस रेस्पिरेशन बिकम स्मूथर एंड लाइटर। यस, द अदर इम्पॉर्टेंट पार्ट इज अ रिलैक्सेशन। Yes, relaxation is another very important in this pandemic situation. Why it is? Remember, the many of us, due to this terror, we can't sleep. And we get exhausted. When we exhausted, recovery is much slower. When we relax really well, the recovery part is much faster and it is also boost our mental strength. So we made it two videos to a deep relaxation technique. And it's what this deep relaxation technique can help us. Yeah, one is just for 15 minutes, the other one is around 40 minutes. Okay, in case you want to quickly relax for around the, like a power nap kind of, the 15 minutes one can really help you to calm down, build your strength and relaxation. But in some time what happened, we can't sleep at all. Okay, after again, every now and then, there is so much distraction, so much fear. Yes, this is the time you can go to this 40 minutes one, switch on and just sleep. And takes you deep relaxation, deep sleep sometime. Even if you are not able to sleep, but the overall amount of relaxation makes you fresh and energetic. It's like, you know, you go and look, these two techniques can make an amazing changes to the mind, body and breath, and more than anything, our confidence level, our fear can easily overcome. That's why always remember, make sure you have to find a right spot, lie down on your back and do this. It's very helpful. Yes, some condition what happened, you want to sit and do it, also you can do it. It is more of a deep relaxation part by part. Yeah, you will see the detailed technique available in our videos in description box. If you want more related, yeah, that's why, like, you know, also we can create some more videos. Please write to us, okay, what kind of situation you face, what kind of requirement you have. Surely we will look forward to help in that angle.